yep. There it is. That's the play. There's no way that Sindra just got this guy killed, bro. There's no way he just got that guy killed. Oh, bro. I think instant FF, bro. I can't. Holy shit. The Sindra flashed the fish on top of the Zaya. There's no way I would be so sad, bro. That guy's ending stream right fucking now. Oh my god. Whew. That was a game, bro. It's like, do I need to VOD review? I know exactly what you're doing, you little fucker. I think my MMR is too high for you, unironically. You're mad. You're so mad. We gotta get our shit in gear. Yeah, I'm playing in D2. Let's try a little, bro. I can't believe we went ghost on the Twitch. That shit is so suicidal. I hate the ghost on the Twitch. But as long as my jungler connects to the game, we should be pretty good to go. You know what I mean? Fleet Nasus into Cho'Gath. Yeah, like these one-trick players, they're all like super edgy. Like, you know what? First strike Nasus sounds pretty good this game. Yeah, bro, for sure. Surely we got something, bro. Where's my Lee Sin, bro? No way. Yo, can you get off the camps, bro? Yeah, you're playing really well, but like, you're a ganking jungler and we have a Twitch. Let's play for that. It's like he's out farming the Nidalee. Let's go, baby. Early, yep. Oh, they got the dragon. What on earth? This amounts to something. Nice. This is really good. Oh, I'm in there. My fizz is here. It's good, yeah. Nice. It's fat! Let's go! Go to Mini Baron! Let's go! Yep, there it is. That's the play. There's no way that Sindra just got this guy killed, bro. There's no way he just got that guy killed. Oh, bro. I think instant FF, bro. I can't. Holy shit. The Sindra flashed the fish on top of the Zaya. There's no way I would be so sad, bro. That guy's ending stream right fucking now. Oh my god. It's like she's bot lane right now. I mean, that's worth for me. And we're gonna get one more here too. Oh my god. Oh my god, this guy's an LCS player. Did anyone see that? I think he's hacking. That guy played that so fucking... It's like Jin from the cinematic, bro. Alright, we're gonna grab this, and we're gonna grab a null magic mantle. We're gonna go mercs, because I can't fucking move. Oh, God. It's like I press tab, and I see 010102. But it's like, it's chill. You know what I mean? It's like, it's chill. Might have to speed up our plan of dominating the bot lane. It's like we might have to kill this guy, you know? Let's go, Zeri! You're gonna notice a consistent theme in this stream, and it's that my teammates don't like to perform. Zeri's getting hit by a Jin W. I've never seen that before. It's like you have a dash. Like she could have lived that too. She could have walked right there and dashed out. She could have also walked right there and dashed out. But it's like, it's chill. I'm not in loser's queue. Loser's queue doesn't exist. The voices are telling me that I'm in loser's queue right now. But the voices need to chill the fuck out because loser's queue doesn't exist, Riot told me. My team is performing the best that they can on the picks they know how. We don't have Hexflash on Sion. We did not go Doran's Blade and Ghost on Zeri. We're not 0-3-0 in the top lane, making Cassante piss broken, able to 1v9 this game. It's not true. And if it is, there's no way that happened last game too. It's impossible. Cassante's 4-0-1. Guess what? Our AP threat is Ahri. I'm not trying to tell you that we're fucked. It's like if we don't get it moving, we're fucked. And then we're actually winning the matchup that we're supposed to be losing, so good for us. Pat ourselves in the back. And just ignore the fact that there's fucking 8-0 top lane jungle combination. Oh my god, I'm just gonna go. I don't give a fuck, bro. So let's just 2v9. Let's just win it, you know what I mean? Let's just kill everybody. I have ulti, these guys can't fight us. If they want to lose, I'll give them the lose ed. I have. I don't like what I'm seeing over here. Oh. Mr. Cassante's here, so we have exactly 2 more seconds of playability. Yeah, there we go. I kidnapped Zeri! You guys see that LCS, like, the LCS clip of TSM Solo saying I kidnapped Annie? And then Dom was like, that's a top laner's comms right there. That guy can't move. I just dodged my own Zeri's W. Looks like we can win right here. I'm just gonna play to peel, I think. I'm in range. Let's go. Very good. We're gonna be able to win off that. You know? Yo, what's up, Zyra? Yo. Oh shit. Her dodge was so weird right there. No! Pop the Zhonya's in that guy's face. No way, man! Get his ass! Nice. Very good, we cleaned up. Good shit. Yeah, you like the... you like the Brandy fan art? How are we letting that guy get behind you? What the fuck? Nah, that's not real. What the fuck was that? Alright, let's posture and position. Right. We might just need a little 5-man here. Alright, we'll settle for a 3-man. Nice. It's like we got it done. Let's go! Okay, is Cassante balanced, man? Die! Holy shit. It's like, just because they made a song about you doesn't mean you're supposed to be unkillable, bro. There's no way.
Hate the boys. I'm just gonna do that to like disrupt, and I'll pop Zonius. I'll ignite this bitch, and then I'll go down. I think I did my part. Zeri went down, which kind of blows. I wasn't able to really protect her much. But it might be a game end if we can get one more kill. Oh no, never mind. Starwalking is balanced.
Starwalking!
Is it really a balanced?
Whoa!
Fight together. Fight together, man. No way. Oh?
Oh?
Get his ass. Yeah, you're not you're not killing my fucking Sion. Little Zyra? Little bro Zyra? Barely have your Leandres, dumbass. Oh.
Boom!
Is he gonna die? No. Okay. I may have enough HP and resource for a QR. Okay. Oh, their team went dragon. Why the fuck did they just send that guy on a solo mission? Fight. Mid. No way you're fighting. No way you're fighting. Why are you fighting? Why are you guys just mid? I just want to make sure she gets the peel. And it's such a bad fight. Our Scions are such a griefer for that. So fucking gross, actually. But it's like the voices are still suppressed because we can still win. There's no way, I'm going to say it right now, there's no fucking way from this point in the game we're going to lose. There's no way. Nope. Nope. What am I watching? How many tower shots are you tanking? Oh my god, you have teleport. You died 12 times. What am I watching?
Boom!
Oh man. Kill that guy. Yeah, start walking. Yes, this champion takes damage. Yep. He's taking damage. You just can't see it. You just can't see it. Alright. Jordan bot does damage shown. Just not my team. How hard do you have to carry from bot to get a fucking dub? Holy shit, bro. Oh, it's so gross watching me play. What a shit fest of a game. I have to play away from the Cassandra, unfortunately. She doesn't take damage. And the fight's over. Three-man ulti. A little three-man ulti on the kid? There's no way. There's no way. We just lost this game. There's no fucking way. Gunny. Try to guess where I am mentally after losing this game. Try to guess how I assess the strength of the roles in the game when this is the result. Their bot lane signed the attendance sheet. They actually didn't. They were absent the entire game. They did not do anything to contribute to the win. Yeah. But then it's like, my mid laner and my top laner said, I don't want you to get diamond today. You know what I mean?